What's good, YouTube? You know who it is. Chris Jones, representing Pump Chasers. Okay, so today's topic, guys, before we begin, I'm rocking that old school bodybuilder style, deep scoop neck rag top. Get it at pumpchasers.com, 2 covers. I'm rocking a medium, bam, 1X black joggers, bam. Okay, so check it out. This topic of the day is gonna be cardio. As you know, we have a lot of New Year's resolutioners out there, and just people who are cutting for spring break in the summer ahead in general. People are cutting for spring break. People are cutting for the summer. Question I get all the time, especially now that I'm getting a lot of downloads from my meal plans, people email me all the time, Chris, I'm on your meal plan. One of the most popular questions that I get about the treadmill or the Stairmaster or any cardio equipment in general is, does it really matter if you lean on it versus hands-free? For an example, check it out. You might see people on the treadmill, right? They're walking, right? Some people, they're not touching anything. They're just hands off. And then you got some people that got their hands on here. They got it. They got the incline all the way to like 15, high as a motherfucker, and they're holding on here the whole time. You know what I mean? And a lot of us would say, what's the fucking point? Like, why have it this high if you're gonna hold on here anyway? You're not really getting all the resistance. You know what I mean? Does it really matter if you walk fast versus run? Does it matter at all? Or here, if you're on a Stairmaster, for example, does it really matter if your hands are free and you're balancing your core? That's hard as a motherfucker, by the way. Or does it matter if you're like this, leaning on the motherfucker? You know what I mean? Or does it matter if you're holding onto the rails, but you stay straight up? Does the shit really matter? I remember when I was young. I was about 22, I believe, 23. And I was on the Stairmaster, right? And I was tired. And I'm like this, you know. You know, some asshole come to me, know-it-all asshole. Like, no, young man, you gotta stay straight the whole time. Yeah, get straight up. Yeah, ain't that harder? Yeah, it's harder, ain't it? Now you're really working. Now you're really working. Like, my ass gasping for air, I'm not still working? Yes, of course, standing straight up or going with no hands is much harder. So is having a fat bitch on my back doing this shit. That would be harder too, you dumb motherfucker. Or doing this shit while juggling 3 balls in the air would be harder, you stupid motherfucker. Just because the shit is harder don't make it more optimal. At the end of the day, if you look in the dictionary or any online fitness website, cardio is cardiovascular activity. Meaning, the only thing that really matters is getting that heart rate up. That will get you in that fat burning mode. That will make you sweat. Your body, your heart rate doesn't care. Think about this. When you're riding a bicycle, that's one of the most greatest ways to get cardio. It's really good for your legs. Are you standing up, engaging your core while riding a bicycle? No, but you're still sweating because you're pumping your legs and that causes the heart rate to go up. You're still sweating. At the end of the day, cardio is about getting that heart rate up for an extended period of time, keeping the heart rate between 65 to 75% of your maximum heart rate. That's what makes you burn the fat. It doesn't matter if you're leaning on a machine, and you're standing straight up, you got a fat bitch on your back, you wear ankle weights, it don't matter. Keep your heart rate elevated for an extended period of time and just be consistent. What really matters about getting you lean is that damn diet. I don't give a fuck if you on this bitch backwards, hands-free, weighted backpack, sprinting, jogging, I don't give a fuck what you're doing. You go home and you're eating McDonald's 20-piece nuggets with fucking honey mustard dip, ice cream cones, chocolate shakes, large pizzas and shit, it don't fucking matter. At the end of the day, it's the diet. Cardio is just one of the tools that's gonna get you lean. Good diet, rest, and cardio, all three. So, with that said, I'm dispelling the myth. Yes. Absolutely, guys. It is much harder doing this shit, staying straight up the whole time, or going hands-free. But at the end of the day, as long as your heart is pumping, you getting a good sweat, it don't fucking matter. Get your diet in check.
Get your diet in check and just do your cardio. That's all that fucking matters. I hope I answered your question. If you're looking for an online coach, go to GetWholeReady.com. Or if you don't want a coach, you want a meal plan to follow, go to GetWholeReady.com. You want some fly ass clothes? You go to PumpChasers.com. All right? Hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you think it was good, give it a like and share it with a friend, baby. It's time to get everybody in shape. No more excuses, man. No more hippie bullshit. No more myths. We're dispelling all myths in 2018. Fuck with me. Don't forget to like my shit. Comment, subscribe. Holla back at your boy. Money, I've been getting low.